Please rise and join Fiona Hill for our national anthem.